Wow. Awesome. Whoa. Happy Bicycle Day. Freaks from all over the world are here. Yeah.
Let's start with some chemistry.
The origins of Bicycle Day.
Switzerland, 1943. Dr. Hoffman examining the properties of...
So within about an hour, the walls are melting. He says, oh my God, I'm dying. I don't want to die in the lab. So he takes the bicycle. And the world is curving around him and warbling and things as he's thinking, it's all made of chemicals. We go. Let's see what happens next.
Here. Drink this.
Uh-oh.
If you want to.
Looks like I did some trouble.
Molecular obliteration. Fractal nature.
The electronic frontier. I really want to honor the visionary artists that have shown up tonight. Terrific generators of visual languages. The great uplifting of humanity beyond its self-destruction is the redemptive mission of art. When we gather, we paint. This is making these realms more accessible to all of us. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Mm.